solid balance there with the pin in it. No wobble. The pin's holding up pretty good. Got a fucking annoying exhaust leak. Yep. Yeah, I'm very pleased the way the pin came out. So I had to pin the crankshaft because the keyway was wired out. $69 plus tax for the wheel alignment. Very pleased with that, and haven't really gone in too many hot laps yet. I will very soon. So that's an update on the crankshaft and the front subframe rebuild. It's in, it's working, it's driving, and that's what counts. Safety. My main concern. All right, goodbye, everybody.